How to fix black screen when / after installing graphics card driver on Windows. 1. Remove and reinstall GPU driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Adjust CPU voltage in BIOS / update BIOS / reinstall older BIOS configurations. 3. Check for potential. HDMI cable issues. Remove and reconnect your cable, if possible. 4. Check for GPU hardware problems. 5. Reinstall Windows.